Did not. That was an accident. That was an accident. That was an honest accident. That was an honest mistake, chat. I want to move you. Yeah. There we go. And then I'm going to move you. And then we're going to move you one over. And then RG Construction, we're going to move it over too. I guess we could have, like, blenders down here. And... man, does that look a little too wide for spacing? Yeah! There we go. Okay, knowing what I know now, once we get that done, we do have to extend this until these rows are even. There we go. I thought I had more space. I did. Oh yeah, no, I gotta refuel them. Yep, I see it. Tony, welcome back. Need more iron, chat. Need more iron. Have you heard of this thing called iron? Ooh, them plates. Need more iron. All about them iron. It's ion. Yeah, it's like ion man. I don't think this one's ready yet. Oh, I lied. I lied. All right. Ratty, ratty, roo. Ratty, 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 roo. Ratty, ratty. Yes! Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh. Look at that! Look at this! It looks halfway decent. Alright, do the rest. Ooh, boy. Once we move that back a little bit. Oh my god, it's actually coming together and this is so magical, chat. It's so magical. Now, in order to finish up the fencing over here, which I've been procrastinating for quite a while, sadly, we're gonna need more rope and hardwood planks. Yep. 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 And, ooh. We need 7 more, and then we get that upgrade. Ooh. I mean, yeah, I need money, but, like, I got goodies, chat. All right, I got goodies. Let's see here. Odds and ends. Throw that in there. Actually, that's linen. Let's go to the bars here. Toss those bad boys in. And then we'll go to the farming. Toss that in. And I have an additional relic here. Toss that in. Got an additional drill. Toss that in. Let's go to the power. Toss those in. And unwind. Totally agree. Sometimes you just need it. You really do. You need someone just to chill back and relax. Did I, Right. Put that in resources. Yep. Now, looking at what we got here. That is a fish balloon. That is a house thing. That's a house thing where I don't want to actually do it. That's what that is. Alright, relics can go there. Gear for right now. I'm going to hang on to this hammer because I actually like it. I just got all this to sell. All of that. Dried blade fish. 160 health. Not bad. Not bad. Knee glass. Did they finish up that glass? Yep. Cool beans. Yep. They're all producing. It's happening. Let's grab a roach and make a run. Though, now that I think about it, they might be close. No, they're not. Oh, let's go wake his ass up. Then again, they actually might all be asleep in their rooms like a sensible human being. Hey! Arlo, let me in! Knock, knock! Alright, do we need anything long-term-wise, chat? No? Could take get a few bones for fertilizer. What I need them to collect, and this is like the crappiest job ever, is actual shit. That's the thing that I really need them to go get, and it's like okay. Ginger, what are you doing out so late? It's 2 a.m.
I heard there's an abandoned mine over at the edge of the Ufala Desert. It was one of the mines established during the Great Migration south of Etha. There are rumors that there are monsters in there. Hey!
You okay?
Bye.
Oh, okay, bye. Bye-bye. 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 Crafting completed. That's great, but where's the rest of the rope? Okay, now it's doing it. All right, make sure. Minutes. Let's add one more. That way I have something in the morning. Steel plates. Okay. If I want it to make... What is this called again? Industrial? Industrial. Oh, God! I panicked there for a second. I was like, he's not moving. He's not moving. You get a chair that is identical to that. I mean, Petra was like 60 gold. That's like 60 bucks for a date. That's not bad. Hey, Builder Wade. The Borsa Times is now officially profitable. And in large part, thanks to you. Here's what you owe your owe from last time. 2 grand. Nice. Hey, Wade, how you doing about after that adventure in the old mineshaft? Must have been fun, huh? Anyway, I've got a new job for you. See, we're in need of a water tower and charge station for our vehicle pit spot. Do you think you could build one for me and install it? I've attached the diagrams in the mail. If you're busy, I could just ask Higgins. Hey, cheeky shit. Albert, yes, I've also got a bunch of other commissions for South Block lined up. I'll be posting these tomorrow. See, he knows how to tweak me. Man knows how to tweak me. It's like, hey, hey, yeah. No, I know you don't like Higgins, so, hey. Think he can do it? Son of a...
Into my skin, bro. Dare you.
All right, let's go two more. So we're currently at 14. Four more, and then we'll have it, chat. How's my babies looking? My baby's looking good. Let's go ahead and say hi to the horses. Horse. Oh, oh, sorry. Daddy, sorry. Daddy, sorry. How you feeling today? You feeling better than yesterday? Because the past couple days, you've just been bitchy. Which I guess in a way is kind of, I'm kind of happy that it doesn't impact his like riding speed, right? Because I could just imagine if he gets like occasionally bitchy, just like fucks you off and that's it. Go careening into the ground. Yeah, look at that. He's just really busy. We are at 93 loyalty, which is great. Train up the rest of that. Cancel that. And grab that. All right, how's this looking? That corn ball is going to be ready. That corn ball is ready now. Mm-hmm. Yep. Aww. That's the last of my corn balls? Really? I thought I got more. Alright. Let's take a look at what we have for farming. Oh, no. I got more corn balls. Oh, okay. Oh, so there's a chance when you loot it, you get it. Oh, I like that. That's cool. Chance to get an additional one. No beans. And that's almost ready. We might have a lot of money because I'm still waiting for them to let me sell to them, chat. Let me sell you shit is basically what I'm trying to get at. We got to turn those in. And oh, yeah, that's right. Let's go down here to fencing. I need my planks. Let's go over my planks. Tempt it, but I'll wait. I can make three. Stand back now, chat. I can make three. All right. I don't want you to get excited. All right. Don't get too excited. Make more fertilizer? Not enough shit. That is the story of my life right there. Grab those. I love how they can still technically dry. Oh, I probably should look at the diagram for what he wants us to make. But I love how the apple can still like dry during the day in the winter. Whoa. Okay. Charge station, water tower. Damn it. Ooh, I got lucky there. No! Don't take away from my aluminum plates! Damn you! Damn you to hell! Might be better just to buy it. Let's make the charge station. I need seven large pipes, huh? Seven large pipes. Sure. Shoot. Charge station. Seven large pipes. Bronze pipes. Hang on, I need bronze pipes. Everything else is good. I need 7 times 3 is 21. I need 20 pipes. Actually, I need more than that. A lot more than that. Yeah, because the 0.4 is what I was thinking about. All Everything else is good. So 28. I currently have... I need 9. Need 10. Ooh, mouth. Advanced engine, hard aluminium, large pipe, steel plates. Steel. Need more steel. How much steel do I need? Alright, grab this. Grab that. Kinda glad I actually spent some time getting those other goodies. And we're getting the assembly station before we finish that. I'm telling you right now. I'm telling you right now, chat. Right now. Thank you. Please tell me it's over. All I want to do is sell something, and you won't let me sell. Why won't you let me sell?
Now that the Porsche Bridge has been completed. Hello.
Hello. Let's go talk to my waifu. His birthday, I told my husband that he's officially gay. He replied, I'm married to you and have a kid. When I replied, that's what they all say. Okay.
Darling, thank you for supporting.
I try to be supportive. I don't have the dad it is. That's the problem. Okay.
Wow, I've always wanted.
All I want to do is sell some fish. A little bit of fish. A little fish. A little fish. Have you fished? Fish. Fish. Not going crazy, just slightly going insane. A bit different. Oh, okay. No, that, now I get it. Sorry. Well, in the uptake, that's all. Gotta go over here and open this. Wait, does that mean that your husband's a celebrity? Stare. Let's go ahead and move this back just a little bit. Ooh, I can actually go farther back than I thought. See, this is starting to look pretty nice. Now nah, he's still be gay. Okay. Poor guy. Let's see. Once this gets finished here, honestly, I feel like it'll look good. It'll look good. Just taking time. Strange thing is, this is taking more time than this. I'm not even too sure how or why. I don't want to have... I feel like that'd be nice, but I don't... It's not bad. I could probably pull it off. Alright, let's go grab a commission. And see what I need to grab. Pull this off. Cultivation fence.
She's taking from mine!
Let's go with the wall lights, because that's 840. I love how I am trying desperately to outbeat Higgins, and Higgins just beats me regardless. Is that just the thing for the first, like, year? He's just gonna be the guy that does that. No babies. Glass, more. No, you beat him your first year, too? Huh. And I wonder what I'm missing, then. Well, there's the rest of the glass. And... booyah. Oh, there you are.
Gail has been planning the Portier Bridge for a long time. Hello.
Hello. That'll do. That'll do. it's just they keep telling, like, you got second place. You got second place. It's like, okay. Every time you guys keep saying second place, I'm getting miffed. Like, come on. And bared him out. Yeah. Okay, so how do I make fish stew, fish porridge? Can I just buy it? Can I just buy it? Like, can somebody just make it and then I buy it and then that'd be done? Can I order it? No, you can't buy it. Damn it. I don't have a cooking set anymore. I gave it away. All right, what do we need? Let's go into the process. Cooking set, salt, milk, fish. Okay. Cooking set. Got it. Oh, I need brick. Right, okay. Brick. I out of iron? I am really starved on iron, aren't I? Alright, what we got here? One. One. Okay. Working on that. Okay. So then if you're working on that, got 14 currently. One more. One more, chat. One more. Oh, I need it. Oh, I need it in my life. All right. Work on that. I really, really want this assembly station, damn it. Is that it? Is that... There it is! There! It is, chat. Alright, cancel this. That should be a yes. That should be the hell to the yes. Alright, that is in 2 hours. That is in 4 hours. We need more iron. How much is this? 144? Whoa, why did that go down? Wait, did that go to... Oh, because of the reputation with the town. Excuse me. Where's... If I were to look for my reputation specifically with the town, where would I go for that? Is there a way to know where I stand as a whole? Because that was 160 originally for that plot of land. And then it dropped to 144. Also, next Thursday is Petra's birthday. Grab all the feces. Grab all the feces. All right, let's go ahead and go back to the blender.
It's fertilizing time, chat. Yeah.
And fertilizer's good. One of these I thought was going to be ready here today. Oh, you'll be ready tomorrow. Okay. Cool. All right. Do a little bit more fishing. And then when we come back home, we will have the parts necessary to build the aluminium. Actually, the assembly station in the morning. Oh my god. I'm so excited. Okay. Actually, there's one catch 22 though. That catch 22 is technically, I don't have the money. Technically, because the market has been tanked for so long, past couple days. I got all of these fish and no one to sell it to with good profit values. Almost like the game knows I'm hoarding my fish. Give me the Emperor. Nice. I could use a kingfish. No, not a gold salmon. A kingfish. That's a... No, not a wise fish. Just the kingfish would be nice. I'll take the Emperor. Yes? I'm fishing a lot, I know. Is who? Is that you, son? I know. I went longer than normal. I know. I'm real close at assembly station tier 3. That's the thing. I figure we catch a little bit of extra freebie fish, right? Oh yeah, no, my blood pressure is right back to slightly higher than normal, but yeah, tomorrow's the end of the day. I know, but like, come on. This is right there.
One more day.
But we have the parts. I technically have the money, but technically don't have the money because the people are not giving me a good market value for my goodies. Do we need an intervention?
Maybe.
Yeah, it's getting late. I know. Hey, one more. I mean, I've heard things like Fortnite's probably the more recent one, but it used to be Call of Duty, World of Warcraft, EverQuest, certain video games, especially Call of Duty, where you're just like, babe, just give me a second. Give me a second. Like they'll walk in like some petite, attractive, and sexy looking, and you're like, babe, you're in my way. Probably shouldn't ever say that to your wife, but you know. And or girlfriend, if you wish to survive the nights. Ooh, look at all of that. Go 3. Go 2. Okay, let's go grab our horse and we gonna go get some. No babies yet. All right, let's go get some, chat. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yarr! Oh, I'm early. All right. Usually never early on that one. 86%? You're killing me, game. Financially speaking, you're killing me. 683 bucks off, huh? Yeah, it's so much that I don't want to give away. Like, all right, chat, we are gonna call.